Hey guys, I miss all of you, and I hope you're doing well and doing all of your different assignments that you have online right now. This week, I'm going to bring you just a fun play-along activity with a song that I bet all of you know, the song Thunder by Imagine Dragons. And we're going to be doing a play-along on a little homemade drum kit. So you're going to need to go find two things in your house to do this video. First, you're going to need something to be your drum. I'm going to use this travel mug. It's like a porcelain travel mug that I found, and that's going to be my drum. And then for my drumsticks, I found a pair of chopsticks in my kitchen. So think about what you might use for your drum and your drumsticks. You're gonna want maybe a pot or a pan would work. You could use a cup like I am. You could maybe do like a can of soup or something like that. And then you're also gonna need something for your drumsticks. Maybe you have chopsticks like I did. Maybe you could use like spoons, or maybe you have pencils that you could use. A couple things before you go find your items that you need to remember is to try to not pick two things that are metal. If you have something metal for your drum and something metal for your drumsticks, it might be a little bit clangy, you know? So maybe don't pick both metal things. And then the other thing is ask first. Make sure that you're picking things that you are allowed to be using and you're not going to break them. Okay, so go ahead and pause your video and go find your drum and your drumsticks. Okay, hopefully you went and found something and you are ready with your instrument. So in this song, there are three choruses, like you can see on the screen. And the chorus is the part of the song that keeps coming back. In this song, the chorus is the part that starts out like thunder, feel the thunder, lightning and the thunder. That's the chorus. There are two verses, and this song starts with a verse that sounds like just a young gun with a quick fuse. And then the second verse starts people laughing in the classes. And then there is also a bridge at the towards the end of the song. And the bridge is just the part where the singing stops and there's like different instrument parts going on. So we're going to do a different pattern for each of those parts of the song. So since the verse happens first, let's learn our verse pattern. Our verse is going to go green, eggs, and ham. Okay, watch that again. Green, eggs, and ham. And the reason we're saying the words is to help us remember the pattern and play it more easily. Let's break that down a little more. The first part goes green, and you're going to tap the sides of your drum. Green. Eggs, you're going to click your sticks together. Eggs. So green, eggs. We're halfway there. And you tap the top of your drum with one stick, and ham is clicking your sticks together again. Ham, and ham. Try that, and ham. So the whole thing, the whole verse pattern goes green, eggs, and ham. Try it with me, here we go. Green, eggs, and ham. Okay, that's our verse. The chorus, thunder, feel the thunder. The chorus part goes like this. We're actually going to start by tapping the area outside of our drum. It sounds, I like pepperoni pizza. Watch again. I like pepperoni pizza. So first, I is outside your drum. Like is clicking your sticks together. Try those. I like. Then pepperoni pizza. Pepperoni pizza. pepperoni pizza. Put it all together slowly. I like pepperoni pizza. All together. Try again. I like pepperoni pizza. That will be our chorus. And finally, our bridge is going to be really simple. Our bridge is just going to go, I like dogs and cats. I like dogs and cats. So it's side, top, together, dogs and cats, all on the top. I like dogs and cats. Let's review each part one more time, and then we're going to try it with the song. For our verse, we start on the side, and it's green eggs and ham. Green eggs and ham. For the chorus, we go on the outside of our drum, down on the floor or the table, and we play, I like pepperoni pizza. I like pepperoni pizza. I like pepperoni pizza. And for our bridge, that's the part where we go simple and we say, I love cats and dogs. I love cats and dogs. Or dogs and cats. I forget what the order was, but it doesn't matter. All right, just follow along with me on your drum and just do the best you can. If you want to look ahead to see what's coming, that's why I put your form of your song on the screen. All right. Hey, Google. Play the song Thunder. Get ready for your verse.
Thunder by Imagine Dragons. Playing on Google Play Music.
Just a young girl with a quick view. I was so tired.
And him. Green. Eggs. And him. Hey Google, Stop. How'd you do? I hope you had fun with our Thunder play along. I would challenge you guys now to either take the song we just did and practice on your drum set, or maybe you could pick another song that you like and figure out where the verse and the chorus is and make up your own pattern. And I would love for you to send me a video of what you came up with. You can always send that to my email. It's caroline.dundore@onslow.k12.nc.us. And you can find that information on your music assignments in Teams. Remember, I will be in Teams for you guys on Thursdays and Fridays to answer any of your questions in the music channel. I miss all of you, and I hope you're doing well. Bye.